7 seconds to go, trying to get into field goal range or maybe do the lateral play. No pass rush at all. And Aidan Hutchinson, who would have been on the pass rush, drops back into coverage. And Hutchinson, would you believe he has his third interception of the year? And he's got a fumble recovery earlier in this half.